here lie the ashes of all the fiery crashes of everyone to ever rush to love. Past the stop signs and speed bumps, careening toward the tree trunks, perched above the edges of the bluff. The splendor in the tender skin, the long forgotten earthly hymn, the silent theft, the violent breath of life. To just replay the camera lens, to bring it on alive again, to climb inside.
That's my cheek.
Here lie the cinders of once ignited tinder, left to burn until it turned to dust. The wake of the embers, the aching of December, the chill that turned a healthy heart to stone. The fast ascent, the desperate thrusts, the sweaty stench of teenage lust, the hushed embrace of gushing shapes at night. To just replay the camera lens, to bring it all alive again, to climb inside that speeding car and drive.
Stronger still.
despite the slow decay, it never goes away. The slow hypnotic asymptotic slide toward letting go.
The half-life
is a dull knife with the blade of rusty steel. The memory that's part of me, it never really heals. Every day it's dimming as the cloud around is thinning, but the pain it still is stinging when I sleep. The atom bomb is now just glowing embers with every dawn. But despite the slow decay, it never goes away. The slow hypnotic asymptotic slide. The once torrential exponential glide toward letting go.
Promise not to run at what I've
touch me gently or roughly. Make me feel something. Only just love me. Only just shove me. Only handcuff me. Hover above me. Only just touch me. Make me feel something.
We're in the same boat, heading for different shores, facing each other, grasping at different oars. We're cornered in a stalemate, but the sun is down, it's getting late. Either gotta turn around or learn how to swim. We're in the same boat, heading for different shores. Should I take a break or throw myself overboard? Do I find another way back home, or take a leap into the great unknown? I've either gotta turn around or learn how to swim. The same boat, heading for different shores. I've chosen my path, and you've chosen yours. I look away and dive right in. The frigid water stings my skin. Either gonna fade away or learn how to swim. I'm either gonna fade away. Summer, he shook like a leaf and blew to the ground in a pile at my feet. I picked you up, we fell into place. On the park bench in silence, we spoke with no words. your thirst, your lifeboat, your anchor, and your perfect mistake. The white coat of winter you wore like a veil, thin as a whisper but sharp as a nail. The wind on the river is calling your name in a voice so tame. Be my light, my flickering flame. In the bell tower basement beneath the cold world, the feelings you'd bunched up so gently unfurled. You held me close, I tried to hold on. The next cloudy morning you woke in my arms. I made you some coffee, you showed me your scars, and I knew one day that I'd be your next. The stray light was running, you touched me and said, as young as I was, I felt older back then. Two parallel lines on an infinite plane trying to cross.
That I won't fall before I've reached the top.
care. You're always there, and you take me as I am. You take me as I am. You don't attempt to change me or rearrange my flaws. And you dare to understand, and still you take me as I am. You've given me a place where I can just be wrong.
Yeah. 在心里。
哎，那是大来过了。哎呀妈呀，这都不变。
If you could see what is hiding beneath that invisible mask on your skin, maybe one day you could wake up and say goodbye to the rival within. Mask on your skin. Maybe one day you could wake up and say goodbye to the rival within. If you could see what is hiding beneath that invisible mask on your skin. Maybe one day you could wake up and say.To the rival within.
sometimes pride can get the best of me. Drag the rest of me alone. We leave behind the stains of battle. We count the dead and grieve the loss. A civil war without a victor. I never really cared about the loss. If there's a town beyond the sky where they greet you by and by, I will stay down here and hide. No, I will never meet you in the light.
Another person in the sunrise.
burning like a flame. I was a body and a name, and all the rest was gone. And I now see the world turns without me. My shoulders never bore the heavy burden. I was just another person, and the sun rose before the age of faith. You wrote your harmony grew far from me and faded. I was the pen to your sword. I completed the chord. You cut me. Tried to shout, but my voice went play too loud. inside every mind. If you look, you'll find there's a child never old who sings to the trees like nobody can see, with a fire that never went cold. He looks up to the stars and the moon and at Mars and the endless expanse of the sky. Devoid of all doubt, just a question of how to climb up to the heavens and fly. But time is advancing, a trip then a flood. He's adrift while you're stuck on the shore. Sails away to the depths of our brains, and we can't seem to dream anymore. With the passing of days, we get lost in the maze that we built out of habit and fear. The longer we run, the more lost we become as the days disappear into years. When we're sleeping in the bed, the child in our head is reminding us how to break out. But the moment we wake, he just up and escapes, and we're back to
doubt.
But the answer's inside us, and never did leave. We just never believed it. Well, I'm done with the maze for the rest of the days. I'm not wasting my dreams anymore. No, I'm not wasting my dreams anymore. Summer, he shook like a leaf, then blew to the ground in a pile at my feet. I picked you up, we fell into place. On the park bench in silence, we spoke with no words. You held me like water to placate your thirst. Your lifeboat, your anchor, and your perfect mistake. The white coat of winter you wore like a veil, thin as a whisper but sharp as a nail. The wind on the river is calling your name in a voice so tame. Light my flickering flame. In the bell tower basement beneath the cold world, the feelings you'd bunched up so gently unfurled. You held me close, tried to hold on. The next cloudy morning, you woke in my arms. I made you some coffee, you showed me your scars, and I knew one day that I'd be your next. flame.
What is hiding beneath that invisible mask?
see what is hiding beneath that invisible mask on your skin. Then maybe one day you could wake up and say goodbye to the rival within. If you could see what is hiding beneath that invisible mask on your skin, maybe one day you could wake up and say goodbye to the rival within.